Girlies, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Juliet. If you're new to my channel, hi, welcome. Good vibes over here, good vibes. Today's video is going to be a mini fragrance haul, as you can see by the title. And I don't want anybody to get confused. I'm not going to be talking about like Bath and Body Works or Victoria's Secret. It's just a lot of fragrances that Victoria's Secret has fragrances too, I'm pretty sure. But it's going to be like a bunch of fragrances that I personally like from different brands and stuff like that. Yeah, so let's get right into the video. The first fragrance that I want to show y'all is this Pink Sugar perfume. Can't see. Pink Sugar perfume. This smells so pretty. Should I pull up the notes for y'all? Hold on. I pulled up the notes for y'all, so I'm just gonna be showing y'all, telling y'all the notes. So this is what the bottle looks like, and inside of it, it looks exactly like this. It is so pretty. I'm always halfway done with the bottle. This smells so good. Like, if you like me, if you're a girl that likes, sugar, I think I put this in my other video, my other summer or spring hygiene haul. This is just a perfume that I wear all the time, and I love smelling like this. It smells so sweet. Like, it smells like you walking into a bakery. Like, it smells so sweet. And if you're a girl like me, like, you like sweet smelling stuff and smelling like cupcakes all the time, then I'm telling you, like, this perfume is it. It can be a little strong. Like, it's very strong. So you don't want to spray like freaking 10 sprays at a time. Like, you might have an asthma attack. So don't do that. So the nose inside of this fragrance is raspberry, fig leaves, lily of the valley, licorice, strawberry, red fruit, cotton candy, vanilla, caramel, musk, wood, powder, and the style of it is playful. So you definitely smell the cotton candy and the vanilla and caramel and the musk. The musk is very strong. Like, it's a very, I think they made this like a base, but it's very, very strong. Like, you can really smell it. Like, it's so sweet and it's so, it's such a pretty scent. I wouldn't consider this to be like everyday wear, but it's definitely something that I wear quite often. And I've gone through like 3 bottles of these already. So like, this is probably my 4th bottle. The next fragrance that I have is this one. It is the Sweet Like Candy by Ariana Grande. This is my favorite singer. So like, I buy anything of hers. Like, honestly, I buy everything that she comes out with. But like, this fragrance, it smells so sweet. Like I said, like, I'm a girl that likes like sweet smelling cupcake kind of stuff. So it was like seriously so perfect for me. Like, I really love this perfume. And this is just her packaging. It looks so pretty. It says Sweet Like Candy, Ariana Grande. So this is what the perfume looks like. This one's so good. I have to get a bigger bottle. The notes that are in this fragrance is blackberry, bergamot, pear, jasmine, honeysuckle, marshmallow, vanilla. Yeah, so those are the notes, and you can definitely smell the marshmallow and vanilla in this. It smells so sweet, and I think what makes it kind of like a fruity scent is the pear that they added to this. It smells so pretty. It's definitely an everyday wear for me. I mean, even though I don't wear it every day, but it's something that is so sweet and it's so strong, and I love this perfume. While we're on the topic of Ariana Grande, I got another one of her perfumes. This one is the Ari one, and it's so empty. I'm sorry, but I want it. It's not very empty yet. Well, it's getting there. But I wanted to show y'all this perfume because this one, I love it so much. I love anything that she, I love anything that she comes out with, but this is one of my, I love all of them. All of them are my favorite. I don't know, but I really like these. Let me just put up the notes for y'all. Top notes for this perfume would be crispy pear, pink grapefruit, juicy raspberry. The middle notes would be rosebuds, vanilla orchard, and the base would be marshmallow, creamy musk, blonde woods. So what I'm noticing in all the perfumes that I like, they all have like a base of like musk and marshmallow. But yeah, I noticed that I really love like all like sugary type smells, candy type smells. I'm just that girl. Like, and I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all can relate. Oh, and I forgot to mention that I was running out of this and I couldn't find it in the store anymore because I think the store by my house, they didn't restock on this one yet. So I had to go ahead and buy the body spray, and it smells just the same. I mean, like, it's a knockoff. It's definitely a knockoff, but like, it still gives me that satisfaction, okay? Like, it's still really good. The next fragrance that I got is this Burberry London perfume. This perfume smells so good. I actually just purchased it because I had this one. And I'm not completely out of it yet. This is what the bottle looks like, by the way. I'm not completely out of it yet. But I just wanted to get another one because it was in the store and I didn't want to run out. So, but this smells so good. It's so elegant. Like, it's such an elegant smell. It doesn't smell sweet. It doesn't smell like candy. So this is a completely different side of the fragrance that I usually get. It's completely like, I don't know, but it does not smell sweet or fruity or nothing like that. I can just tell you that right now. I'm gonna pull up the notes. The notes are, they describe it as a floral scent with jasmine, rose, honeysuckle, fruity tangerine, white floral, wood, musk. All of these fragrances that I'm showing up here are affordable. So like these fragrances go anywhere between like $40 to $60. The bigger, it varies with size, of course, but the ones that I got, they're not like over like $100. But there are fragrances, I think there's only one that's over $100. But there are fragrances, like I said, it varies in size, so you know what I'm saying. So the next fragrance that I got is this Juicy Couture fragrance. The scent is very clean and it's very classy, and it's, again, like, it's elegant. Like, this is not very sweet. I mean, I think it do have like some sweet notes in it, but it's nothing too, I thought it was overwhelming, but it honestly, as like I kept spraying and wearing it, it smells really good. It's like a clean scent. It's refreshing. It says, okay, it opens with a note of wild berries and juicy mandarin. It has honeysuckle, gardenia, jasmine, while the base notes are amber, caramel, vanilla, sandalwood. So I really do like this one. It's very pretty. This is the next fragrance that I got. It's a little purple bottle. It's very pretty. It's aesthetically pleasing. I'm drawn to that too, y'all. So that's what I really like. And it is the Tease fragrance by Paris Hilton. This smells really good. Oh my god, it smells so good. I usually don't get her perfumes or nothing like that. Like, I usually just stick to her makeup, but her fragrances are really good too. So the notes that are inside of here are apple, white peach, bergamot, white flowers, amber, blonde wood, and hot sand. So I didn't even know those notes were inside, like, but I mean, it smells really good. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna get another one. I just haven't got around to it, but I keep the bottle just to remind myself. The next perfume that I got is from Rihanna. Not one, not two, not three, not four, but five, and I got another one up there. So six of these bottles that I have gone through. This is the Rebel La Fleur, I think, fragrances, the fragrance line. It smells so good, and if y'all smell this already, y'all know what I'm talking about. The black is clearly my favorite. Look, it smells so good. So I cannot find the notes for these perfumes. Like, I really can't. I don't know why it's not showing up. Oh wait, no, I got it. Okay, so I can't find the notes for the black one, but I can find them for the red bottle. So that's just what I'm gonna read to you. They describe it as a fruity floral with plum, strawberry, and ginger. Definitely ginger. Musk, coffee, and amber. So yeah, that's what it would smell like. Last perfume that I have is actually not mine. It's actually my older sister's, but I got it out of her room because I wanted to bring it in the hall, because I do sometimes sneak it, but don't tell her. But it is a very nice perfume. It is the Gucci Bloom. It is so pretty. It's such a, like, it's very floral, very nice. It's not sweet, not really musky either. Let me just pull up the note. So it has a natural scent of jasmine, white floral scent. It has rangoon and is infused with a powdery floral edge. And it just says garden of flowers. I don't know what that means, but it's very pretty. It's a really nice scent, like, and it's very, very, very strong. So I just wanted to put that in there. That's what it looks like, Gucci Bloom. Yep. That is it for the video. Thank y'all so much for watching. I truly, truly appreciate watching the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and please, please subscribe. We're on the road to 500. And go follow me on my social media platform, my business page, and my personal. They'll be linked anywhere. in the description box or something like that. And yeah, y'all go do that, and I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. Bye. And leave a positive comment down below, because I always reply to comments. Thank you. Come around now to sit, telling me that you're ready to go.